I want a divorce.
No.
You give me a divorce, I guarantee it.
No, I love you too.
I love you. Give me a keys. Give me a keys to the apartment, Matt. You can sleep on the couch until you find a place. I'll call you after I've spoken to my lawyer.
But I don't understand.
I can't even ask you to do one thing without you screwing it up. Jesus, Kate. It's not like I don't have enough to deal with in my own life. And I have to take care of you on top of it, and I can't do it. I just can't do it again.
I'm not asking you to, okay?
This job was everything to me, Kate.
So why aren't you there?
I was going to be. My parents split when I was 10. My mother got a boyfriend soon after. She wasn't very discriminating. For the next 5 years, I didn't do anything to protect us from him. Then one day I did.
Quite confession, isn't it? This sort of thing. You know people make shit up in confession all the time, right?
I know they do.
Do you lie?
Why? Do you?
I'm asking if you lie.
It must have been horrific.
Horrific doesn't describe it. The boy was just lying there in his dad's arms. Just kept thinking, what if that had been Jake? Split second.